Noah Rak from UMass is a CAA Men's Lacrosse Player of the Week. The senior faceoff specialist went 14 of 18 on faceoffs, scooped up 11 ground balls, and scored 2 goals in the Minutemen's 9-8 comeback win at Delaware. Fairfield's Max McGuire is a CAA Men's Lacrosse Rookie of the Week. The freshman goalie made 8 saves in the cage in the Stags' 5-4 win against Hofstra, with his last save of the day in the waning seconds of regulation to send Fairfield off with a victory.